So I'm painfully aware that my neck is very, very long, but it has grown so much over the last 9 months. This picture is closer to a year ago, but my neck was 14 and a half inches when this picture was taken. Fast forward to now, it's 16 and a half inches and is way more vascular and overall aesthetic. So trust me, train your neck. If it's skinny, you will not regret it.